Hello everyone, welcome back to Learn and Fun channel. The topic of the video is flat file database. This group discussion is done by class 8B girls.
Good morning everyone present here. Today we are going to discuss the topic flat file database from chapter 2 log on to access. We are group A from class 8B. Welcome to our group discussion. Before we understand flat file database, let's know about databases and its uses. A database is an organized collection of related data so that it can be easily accessed, managed, and updated. In other words, a database is a system for storing and taking care of a particular kind of data. We can sort, change, or serve the information on the database. In database applications or spreadsheets, many facilities are available which enable us to access particular data, eliminate unwanted data, and sort through facilities like filter, sort, etc. Users of databases in daily life are keeping record of students, employees, hotel customers, check-in and check-out time, telephone numbers, etc.
There are two types of database: flat file database and relational database.
Now let's understand flat file database.
What is a flat file database?
Let me explain. A flat file database is a database that stores data in a plain text file. Each line of the text file holds one record with fields separated by delimiters such as commas or tabs. While it uses a simple structure, a flat file database cannot contain multiple tables like a relational database. A flat file consists of a single table of data. It allows the user to specify data attributes such as columns and data types table by table and stores those attributes separate from application. This type of file is commonly used to import data in data warehousing projects.
But what are the uses of flat file database?
Flat file database is used for storing usernames and passwords, contact details, game or music collections, product details, entities and attributes, and collection too.
Wow, flat file database is so useful. Does it have a history?
Yes, it has a history. In the early years of computers, the punch cards were used for input, output, and data storage. They offered a faster way to enter data and to retrieve it. The first computer program were introduced in the 1950s, which completely focused on coding, languages, and algorithms. Slowly, people asked for databases in computers to try and solve these limitations of traditional paper-based information storage. Thus, in 1960, Charles Batchman designed the database system. IBM, not wanting to be left out, created a database system of their own, which is known as flat file database. So, both database systems are described as the forerunners of navigational databases.
I have learned so much about flat file database. Can you tell us how can we create a flat file database?
Yes. To create a flat file database, first open Microsoft Access. Then click on the blank database option in the available template section once the Access homepage appears. Now type the database name in the file name text box. Browse the location where you want to save the database and click on create button. A blank database will be created. You can see that the Microsoft Access will automatically create a new table with the default name as Table 1 at the left corner of the document. If you want to create your own table, click on the View tab, then click on the Design View option from the View drop-down menu. Once a small pop-up menu appears, enter the desired table name that you want to create and click on OK button.
An employee table design will appear with the columns field name, data type, and description. Add another field name in the field name column and select field data type from the data type drop-down menu. Once you add all desired field names in the table, click on the View tab at the top of the document and click on the Data Sheet View option from the View drop-down menu. A window will appear with your desired field names. Enter the required data in the field names and click on the Save option to save your flat file database.
We can say that advantages of flat file database are all the records are stored in one place. Second, they are easy to understand and configure using various standard office applications. Third, excellent option for small databases. Fourth, requires less hardware and software components. Fifth, ability to store a large amount of information. And sixth, more secure and has good security.
But everything has disadvantages, and so does flat file database. So the disadvantages of flat file database are, first, flat file database is harder to update. Second, it is harder to change data format. Third, it is a poor database in terms of complex queries. Fourth, it has increased redundancy and inconsistency. Fifth, when we change the information for one individual in flat file database, it will not change automatically for the other records. And sixth, when updating the database, it can be hard to identify any errors in it.
And from this, we conclude that flat file databases are simpler in design and usually smaller than their relational database counterparts. These qualities make flat file databases an appealing choice for many basic uses, including as part of an ETL and data integration strategy.
This is how we conducted our group discussion through Zoom meetings. So, this was the information about the topic that was given to us. Hope you all enjoyed the presentation and understood all the points that we explained. Thank you. Presented by Group A.
Please like, share, and subscribe my channel. To comment down below that how was the video. Thank you.